Damn it.
Alright. Three. Shut up. Three, two, one. Welcome to Miners Up Above, a one-time recorded round to which we invited only Europeans and we will play on an Australian server. So hooray lag!
Woo!
Good
Yay!
We're gonna play vanilla teams of three. Nether is on, but you can only get tier 1 potions and no strength at all. Map is 2000 by 2000 blocks. You can't heal horses. Golden heads heal 3 hearts. Let's see what the teams are. First team, myself, the Sonic Joey, and Sugar Puffs.
Woo!
Team Purple, Kinako, Stolas, and Sid.
Yay.
Woo!
Hello.
Team Green, Burning Trumps, Geo, and Edwin.
Woo!
Woo!
Red team, Kowalski, Longa, and Krenz.
Yes!
You then, we love!
Team Grey, Snuggles, Frost, and Neo.
Woo!
Yeah. You're gonna melt, mate.
Yeah, this is not good.
Team Orange, Timon, Ferry, and we actually got TG to play, so hooray!
TG!
TG! TG! TG! TG! TG! Most of us have around 350 MS to the server. Oh, I just lagged down, that was perfect. And oh, that's Krenz doing, right?
No.
All right. Before I embarrass myself any further, let's start.
Whoa, good luck,
everybody. Good luck, everybody.
Good luck,
everyone. Die upside down.
Let's go.
Down.
That was my best intro ever. Jesus Christ.
Yeah,
I mean,
die in a kangaroo.
Okay.
Da 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 da.
Start of episode 1.
Woo!
Oh shit. We got a good spawn, not.
Well, we got
holy
something.
Fuck, this is so confusing.
And guys, hello and welcome to Miners Up Above.
The crafting map's gonna be fun.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I don't miss that, to be honest. There's one thing I don't miss from Australia, it's the crafting lag. I can deal with every lag, like bow lag, sword lag, creep lag, but crafting lag is really annoying.
Yep. Oh my god, this upside down is killer.
Upside
are
down?
Are you playing upside down?
Hell yes.
Oh god. I guess I know who dies first.
Where's my wood? Oh, it's underground.
But you get used to it, pretty easy.
Nah. Oh, okay.
How do we want to play this, by the way?
Single.
I mean, do we want to go for swords, or do we want to actually bow fight?
If we get underpulled, we should sword rush, especially since no strength is allowed. Or
I mean... Bow spamming someone is pretty difficult, you know?
Yeah.
Ah, fucking hell, where'd my
stuff go? You could easily get rushed. Or you could easily rush.
I think we should go for strong swords, so definitely.
Yeah, definitely.
Diamond swords?
I mean, diamond swords are stronger than normal swords.
Well, we could consider diamond swords, maybe.
God damn this crafting lag.
We'll have to see.
I'm not having too much luck with the crafting so far.
I would tolerate him in this game mode, probably, like in this, well, game
I can
mode
only craft really one thing and then I lose items.
Just saying, we're Team Diamond Sword. This is our name, since we're doing Diamond Swords, yes!
No!
We're Team Diamond Sword, you said you tolerated this game, already decided.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean that's our team name.
Too late, I already voted.
No.
100% yes, one out of one said yes.
I think.
In the meantime, Longa is still crafting.
And before he walks on the mountain, because he doesn't see where it goes.
Yep, it's a pain. I can't figure out where the hell I'm going.
I'm pretty sure Longa played more other games than Kranz.
I played two, I think.
Longa played when I was in Australia, always with me. Can you... My cow up there.
That was my cow.
Oh yeah, wait, up here is my point. Cow.
How cool, Kowalski. Wow.
I'm sorry.
Could snowboards be useful? I don't know.
I don't know how they should be useful.
In melee?
Okay. Yeah,
I'll take
probably.
Some, fuck it.
Okay, just take some. Oh. And underpulls are really useful, just saying.
Yes, they are.
And since Endermen are probably the easiest mobs out of all here in this game mode.
Oh, an apple. Nice.
The funny thing is now everyone will understand why Dan's all of a sudden started hosting all the games.
Well, I guess. But did he do it just because for this, or did he, like, wanted to
try
out?
I mean, he had
out?
The server anyways, and they all
yeah.
got a zombie.
I think it was like a
run!
Mix. Don't try to fight it. Don't try to fight it.
I think I might only do upside down in the first episode, unless I get really used to it.
You won't
get
used
from
to
my
it.
Experience, you will need some time to get used to it.
One episode is not enough time.
No, 20 minutes is not enough time.
So you say I should do all of it?
Let's have
yeah,
one.
Just
oh,
do
chicken.
All of it.
Chickens.
Okay, if I die, it's your fault.
I found a single chicken, guys.
I already have 5 feathers.
How does Burning know. Have 3 bars?
I don't even
whoa,
have any.
Whoa, cheater!
Food.
And you have 3 bars as well.
Oops.
What? 3 bars?
But
and,
I
and longer as well.
Whoa, cheaters!
And dollars.
Wait, no, they're all of a sudden. I'm. It's switching. Ah. Sometimes I have 2, sometimes I have 3. Maybe the server is not good. Is that maybe a reason?
Yeah, I got leather. I'm useful.
I hear more chickens. We should... Just a tip, like, when we encounter a cave with many mobs, we should relocate. Definitely.
I yeah. guess.
I don't even know where
oh,
you guys are.
I got
I'm just trying
apple.
To explore.
Another? I didn't even know that you have one.
I told you.
Oopsie.
Do not
ow,
listen.
Okay, full damage.
No.
Oh.
Oh, wonder.
I thought it was a smaller drop than it was.
Blame the upside down, am I right?
Yep, blame the upside down.
Astonas took more damage than you, it's fine.
The most confusing part is that backwards and forwards are switched.
Don't ease them, please.
No, I won't, I'm running.
Do you guys have a lot of food? Because I don't.
I have 12 raw steak. Holy crap, the apple rates, man. I mean,
I only killed a single cow.
I have 4 now.
I'm such a derp.
I think the most known apple thing in... Apple, whatever it's called, in Australia is Golden Granny Smith or something like that. At least that's the apple I always saw there.
Granny Smith is also here in Europe.
Really?
I have apples
yep.
now.
Well, I'm allergic to apples, so I don't know.
What?
You are?
Really?
Yeah. So sad. And that's even though
oh, hi there. Hi.
Do we have any leads?
I saw some.
I haven't seen any.
From a distance, but I didn't get them yet.
Try to get them.
I'm on it.
You're getting wood for us, right? I'll keep exploring. I need to get used to the movement anyway.
Who's getting wood?
I think Kranz is.
Well, I have 25 for myself, so...
I'll get more for
I
me.
I could get you some.
Yes, please.
But we might be split up, so it's... I don't know, you might want to get some yourself.
Oh yeah,
just,
we should we should get together as before it gets dark. We should move around on the surface
Kinako
in the night.
Kinako took damage.
Oh, help, that's a hole.
Okay, Kranz, can you give me your coordinates in a second?
Yep.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm not far away. Aww.
Oh yeah, my coordinate indicator is back. I was having some worries that my coordinate indicator thingy that I use for my videos wouldn't be appearing because of the upside down thing. Am I going in circles right now?
Probably.
I don't know. Maybe.
How could it be so hard to figure out if I'm going in circles or not?
Go home longer, you're drunk.
Yep, pretty much.
Go drunk longer, you're... Wait.
Imagine playing this while drunk.
Dude, I want to do that. We should have...
Season 2.
I think it's a one-off season, right? So...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it. Sheep, you're going to die. Or not. Okay, you survive. Can't be bothered chasing after you with this stupid thing.
Spider, this must be Australia.
Oh, hi there, Kowalski. I see you.
Oh, hey. We should move. We should get moving pretty quick.
Where?
Are you still where you are?
Yeah.
Okay. Just give your
card. I'm still looking for the sugar cane.
Oh no, we still don't have it?
No.
Oh, I think I see... Yeah, I see you, Krenz.
Okay. That was XP, yeah. That wasn't me.
Did you guys find any sugar cane yet?
Nope. No.
God damn it, you guys are useless.
That's the guy who took damage.
Well, that's because of the settings.
Fucking achievement hunter.
I wasn't even the first.
Oh, I see sugar.
You were the first.
Was I? I thought Kinnico and Stolas also had damage.
No, you were first.
And then right afterwards, Stolas took damage.
Yes!
Where did you go, Krenz?
I'm right next to the wall now. And there's chickens
you,
and
did you follow me, Longa?
I have no clue where you went. I'm just walking around.
Okay, just come towards this direction.
Okay, do you guys have food for me?
Bit?
Well, I don't have that much.
205-835.
Should kill the chickens.
Okay, this way, I need to go.
We should dig down here.
Kill the chickens first.
I just realized I can sprint jump.
I already have 24 feathers.
What?
Ooh, saplings. Oh, fucking hell, okay. Note to self, don't go up hills with this stupid mode.
Did you go uphill or downhill?
I couldn't climb the thing I was trying to climb, so I gave up and went around. So... Oh, fuck, more water.
Oh, it's getting
I keep misjudging my jumps.
Yeah, where should we go? I don't know, there are no entities below us.
Let's go to the extreme hills, maybe.
Oh, to deal with silverfish on top of that.
Oh, let's go this way, maybe. If you don't want to deal with silverfish.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to dig down right next to the wall. Yeah. Because there won't
just
be that much
cave. Just get moving.
Holy fuck, the lag.
To get that on my bar.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going.
This wouldn't be half so bad if the stupid controls weren't inverted. Holy crap.
Like, let's go here and dig down here.
I think there's a cave there.
Give me your coordinates again, please.
Let's just dig down here. I'll just dig down here.
There's an entrance here.
Oh, sh...
Wow.
Give me your coordinates, please.
Kowalski. Wow.
Oh, fuck. This is the wrong side. I need to go to this side.
That just happened. Oh, shit. Block it off. I need more blocks, I think.
Holy fuck. Oh, screw it. I can't just punch my way down. Here we go.
Yeah, we'll start digging down because we need blocks, definitely. And we don't want to...
Yep.
Caves is high anyways.
Iron.
Just dig down, but be careful. Don't stick straight down because it's a cave and you don't want to take more damage like that.
I found chicken. Holy fuck, swimming. Swimming while in water. In upside down. Nope. I know like...
Who's fairy with? Timon and TG.
Okay. Here I go.
The good thing about this recorder round is everyone can win.
And everyone can die at any time. Okay, I'm digging down.
Yeah, I ducked down to the east, so if you wanna go.
I'll just go straight down.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm going straight down myself, hoping to find a cave.
You're going down.
Down, 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 down.
Down we go. Oh.
More people took damage. Come on, TG. Yeah. That.
Honestly, this wouldn't be so bad if the stupid controls weren't inversed.
I'm always worried about, like, suffocating. I don't know.
Yeah, you just the tip is like, as soon as you see the block pop out.
Oh, I found gold.
It's safe going further.
I guess I'll move to staircasing instead because I found gold. I can't go down anymore.
I'm pretty low now. I hear water, Kowalski, by the way.
Oh, nice. I will just take this to the end.
No. This one. This one. At some point, I'll get the hang of this, I hope. Seriously, more gold? I want to find iron, goddammit.
Oh, I hear
that. Goddammit, all the gold we have. Yeah, I heard some too. But it's too high for good lava.
Well, mine is at lower level.
Mine is at like 26, so.
Mine is at like 18.
I found it. It's a ravine.
Oh god.
And I see redstone, I'm hyped.
Hype is activated.
I'm gonna make an iron pick first, I think.
At least you found iron.
Yeah.
I have 6 iron.
I had 4.
I've only found gold. I'm considering a golden pick at this point. I must be honest.
Well, good luck doing that without iron.
True.
Okay.
Oh, fucking hell, you stupid fucking annoying piece of shit torches.
I'm gonna go get that gold, or should I go down first? And I hear a spider, I'm not sure if that's a good thing or not.
Oh right, I wanted to make a new pick, well, fuck it.
Okay. You just have to be fast and digging.
Boris.
Blocking up.
Ah. Mia took some damage. Who else?
The lava is right below me. I know that.
Fuck. Seriously, I placed it there of all the places.
I don't like this ravine.
Yeah. Is it full of mobs?
No, but
not yet anyway.
I still don't like it. I got some gold, enough to heal once.
I'm still following this lava pool.
Oh, right, I need to make food. Okay, I assume it's here.
Some gold fell down.
I guess right.
It's time to go down. Light up everything.
I haven't found a cave yet.
I only found a lava pool.
I haven't even found that.
And multiple sources of redstone, but I can't dig them yet.
No excuses, Dan.
Yes, dance?
No excuses.
Yay! It's iron. I can make my golden pick now.
Yeah.
I think I found the entrance to the cave. I'm not sure though.
On redstone.
I found lapis.
No, that this is bad.
It is, but okay, this is the way I was going, right? So I need to go here.
Let's go to
yes,
the nether.
Yes, I found the entrance
because
to the cave.
That's totally a good idea in this.
Oh, gold.
What did that zombie go on that I saw earlier?
Oh, okay. Well, since I'm a diamond layer, I might as well get the coal here.
Okay, let's start cooking.
Ooh, I'm hearing lava near me somewhere. It's a diamond layer, so I don't know if I can dig to
just
it.
Plate. Gonna make a bucket. And cook some food.
Oh, I found the whole cave.
Well done. Oh wait, I have this already.
Bonks.
Oh wait. You go here, you go here.
I want that water.
The health is pretty random so far.
You what?
The health, the people that are taking damage, is pretty random.
Well, I guess every time someone appears or conquers like creep, he takes damage. That's what my guess would be.
Let's make a stone sword. Otherwise, Dips is going to kill me.
What? Oh, okay.
Hey, I see you, Kowalski.
Hey, man.
This mouse cursor is distracting. It is inverse. Every time I mine redstone, I think, oh, I'm mining diamond. No, I'm not. How the fuck do I get out of here? This is the way down. I thought I heard.
Where did you see me? Like.
I'm
to
your west.
You.
I think.
I can see you.
I'll start staircasing in the other direction because I'm not achieving anything with what I'm doing right now. Yay! I survived one episode.
See ya next time.
Goodbye.
And welcome back.
Welcome back to Upside Down World.
Yeah, Upside Down World Season 1. Oh. Great.
Oh, yes. I forgot I found this gold. I should mine it.
I have 7 gold on me.
I have 10.
No time to remind the redstone.
This is not the right way to go.
Wow.
Why, well.
Always mine the redstone.
Yeah, but I didn't hit a. Diamond pick, iron pick before.
That doesn't matter. Hey, I found more lava pool.
You're probably pretty close to my lava pool.
Probably.
Oh, okay, this is where I started. Fuck it, let's go over here. I want the cave so bad.
I think me and Krenz have kind of a cave.
Yep, it seems like a good cave.
Also, I managed to get 12 gold total for my veins.
Oh nice, I have 7. Dollars is pretty low right now. On health.
I see. Oh, I need to eat. Let's take this chicken.
Yeah, fine.
You guys need to get me some food sometime soon. Because
what?
I'm almost out of my food.
Well,
ooh,
go up and get some. Or come to us before you run out of food.
Easier said than done.
Dude, If Edwin killed someone right now, and if that one is me, I'm not going to be too happy. Did we see anyone?
Well, I haven't seen anyone on the first day.
Let's go.
No, me neither.
I don't like this.
What exactly?
Mobs.
Oh. Yeah. Do you have flaring yet?
I'm missing a helmet.
I haven't gotten any iron armor yet. I just haven't found any iron. So it's just like I'm caving trying to find stuff and I'm not finding anything. Do I need to go up or down? Oh my god, this is so confusing.
And
I really want the cave. Oh, iron will do.
I don't trust this.
I hear Enderman. That's pretty good. I'll try to look for it.
Hear a spider.
Oh.
Not sure if I like that.
I hear the spider.
I saw a creeper and I don't know where he went. I don't like that.
Oh no. Oh, me neither. Oh, I'm where you blocked it up. I see the spider.
Ah! Oh, there's two spiders here.
Right next to the gold, there's the spiders.
Okay, I found where the lava is. Now I need to be careful not to mine into it, because it's right above my head.
Is he tricked on you? Yeah, it's me digging. I'm trying to get to the spider.
Oh, shit. How the hell do I do this? Spider. I almost laugh at myself, holy fuck.
There's...
I have three string.
There's another spider here.
I have three string.
I got two. And more
make
gold.
Make a bow, probably.
Yeah, just make it.
I don't have any arrows, but it's...
Wait, I'm confused. Which one? Okay, so it's over here.
I hope that's you digging.
I am digging right now.
Good.
You hear XP bubbles as well?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was me mining the redstone.
Good.
Are you digging right now?
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Cool.
I finally found a lava lake. I don't have a water bucket. This is awesome.
My pick just broke.
Oh, yeah, it's in the ravine here. I'm on. Oh, hello. You're Enderman. I will take care of you. You! Dun,
dun, dun. I found more gold, but I'm not finding any iron.
Let me kill that Enderman.
Okay.
Oh, he's. Dang it.
What happened?
I've got 18 gold
total.
He got
knocked into the lava and then teleported.
Oh well. I don't think you're gonna see him again.
Well, on your word.
No, don't. Be a bit careful. Just a bit.
Oh, I'm hearing mobs near me. This is a good sign.
Where is
six
it
people on 100.
Is this here even? Can you come? Do you know where I am?
Yes.
Can you come to me and tell me if this is your ravine over there? Like to your right? Go down there and then to your right.
Is this a cave? This looks like a cave.
Looks like my marine.
Where's the ceiling? Oh, okay.
I wanted to make another pickaxe.
I'm hearing a spider near me.
Oh god.
And he's fucking loud as hell.
I don't think another bucket is worth it.
I don't have one yet.
Like, okay. I mean, lava bucket.
Oh.
I'm finally getting to the caving part. Not sure if this is an improvement or not, but we'll
there
see.
There was more cave back here, I think.
Yeah, I will be cooking right now. Make a little toilet break already.
Where's this gold diamonds. I saw?
Oh, nice.
I saw gold around here. Ah, here it is. I think I'm hearing you, assholes. I'm hearing you. Ah, yay, iron. I want iron. I found more gold than I found iron so far.
Gold armor?
Huh? Oh, block lag.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
So, commentary is up to us now, isn't it?
It is. Let's see how many diamonds this is. Looks like two. Pretty sure
okay,
it's two.
This is so scary. I keep hearing a spider, and every time I'm trying to look for him, I'm looking at the ground. Or at my ground. No, I'm looking at the actual ground. Something like that.
So, you need three more diamonds for enchants.
Nice. At least you guys are being useful. That's awesome to hear.
What are your coordinates, by the way? UTL.
Yeah.
In case something happens to you. I mean, you're not that far away, actually.
No, I ran to you guys, but I couldn't find a cave. I also have one feather.
Alright.
But I need food. I still have three steak, but yeah. That's not going to last forever, now is it?
Well, I once caved like a whole game with five steak. So... possible.
Oh fuck, I hope I'll be able to find back where my furnace is.
How many diamonds did you get?
Two.
Dang. Diamond sword!
Sure.
Oh wait, that's not the ground. I get these moments where I get so fucking confused about what's the floor and what's not the floor. This is horrible.
Crafting leg is awesome. Love it.
I haven't actually had that many problems with it.
Me neither. But probably because I'm kind of used to it.
Okay. This place bad. No, let's not mind the floor I'm standing on.
Bad idea.
Okay, I got it.
Is there more cave, Krenz?
I think there is more cave.
There is more cave where I am, that's for sure.
Yeah. I think I'm lagging more than usual.
I mean, I wonder why.
Okay, I found more gold, but there's a ravine and 20,000 baddies there. I'm not too afraid to explore it at present.
I think I know where you found the diamonds.
It's one of these shit lava pools. God damn it.
Seriously, what the fuck is with all the gold I'm finding? I keep finding vein after vein after fucking vein.
Don't complain.
That's good.
Well, I'd like to have some iron to make armor with.
You might need it. Why did I come down? Oh, here.
I'm just going to follow the ravine.
Okay.
This is where I came from.
Whatever is left of it.
Where did I see the gold? The gold is there, okay. Oh, there goes my pick. But I have another one.
Think that's anything.
Am I currently glitching through blocks?
I don't know.
Oh wait.
Did the episode end in the meantime I was in the toilet?
No.
That's a lot of spam. Minecraft caving.
Oh fuck. Full damage. That was not smart.
I think the only damage we took so far on our team is full damage.
I think so.
Yeah. I'm down to how much percent? 80.
I took full damage as well.
I didn't.
That's why I'm saying. Oh! Hi. Can't just sneak up on me?
I can. I just did.
Dude.
Okay, I need to go up.
You want to come to us, even though we don't really have a cave?
Well, I need. First thing first, I need to figure out where the fuck my stuff is cooking.
There's a little big lava pool here.
Yeah, I don't have water.
I do.
Bucket.
Oh, seriously? Did I start to shrink too high? Yes, I did. I'm an idiot. I should have never left my stupid furnace alone. Oh, fucking hell. Shit keeps on getting worse. Now I hear an Enderman.
That's good. Try to take it out. Find it and take it out.
Before I do that, I'm going to get armor. Thank you very much.
I mean, you don't need armor to fight an Enderman. Endermen are the easiest mobs ever.
Bats.
Hostile mobs.
I think this is where I came from.
Why are you telling me that bats are hostile?
They sure are. They are mean.
Where's my fucking furnace? That's what I want to know. Is this where I came from? Nope.
Some more diamonds would be nice.
Can you unshift for a second, Grant? Okay.
Still six people are in full health.
You happy you're one of them?
Oh, I found diamonds.
Oh, nice.
Nice. Is this where my furnace is? Please tell me this is where my furnace is.
It's
one. I found my furnaces.
Two diamond swords!
Oh, you're gonna be kidding me. I'll make the pick though.
No, diamond swords. Dude.
Crafting that could be bad for this.
Two diamond hills. I see it coming.
I'm so lucky that I haven't actually seen any mobs yet.
Yeah, I got one. Didn't craft something else. All fine.
Okay, I've got three armor pieces at long last. Let's see if I see any name tags. Nope. I think I'm going to dig to the spider I'm hearing.
Oh, there's a lot of cave here.
Yep. I just followed some sounds and found another part of it. Lava thing you just explored.
Okay. We're doing kind of good, I think.
Oh fuck, this is the bottom of the ravine I saw. Yep.
Getting a lot of stuff.
A lot of gold we're getting. Oh my god, I think I found the place where you just did.
Oh, okay, now I took spider damage.
Oh, yeah, I think you're in that big lava thingy type cave.
Well, on a positive note, I got 2 string from that spider, and he only did how much? Well, less than half, about half a heart, I think.
That means we need 2 more string, and we have 3 bows.
Yep.
Diamond.
Nice.
Nice, at least you guys are useful.
Where did I go in here?
No, don't want this one.
Didn't get some more iron.
I think I'll go try and tackle this stupid ravine. It's the only cave I know of right now. Where the fuck is
it? It was 4.
Nice.
Here it is.
Do you want me to come to you and give you 1 iron diamond?
Yeah, we can make a chance right away.
Yep. Just getting some more coal. Try to get as much XP as we can. So we can make good diamond, sharpened swords.
Can make it with books though, I don't want to risk it. I'm not sure if we can though. Like, we don't have that many books, do we?
No, we don't. Okay, before I do anything stupid here, I'm coming. Oh, I hear you, Krenz.
No, there's a zombie here, I'm blocking it off.
Yep, I heard that zombie. That's why I said I'm coming to you first, before I do anything stupid. You're right next to me, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Come at me, zombie. Oh wait, it's going around. God damn it. Be careful, Kowalski.
Huh?
The zombie.
It's coming around.
This is probably not the wise way to do this stuff yet, but fuck it.
Okay, I got it. Hi.
Hey. Friends?
Yeah, That's the end of the second episode.
Woo! I'm still alive. Despite all my derping.
And we'll come back to the third episode of Upside Down.
Minus up above.
Of Upside Down.
Of Upside Down. Okay. Okay.
These stupid videos need to Benny Hill team, because holy fuck.
Who's the lowest? I think Stolas.
Yeah.
How much health is he at?
45.
Oh, I've been doing well comparatively.
You're doing amazing.
Yep.
But not compared to us.
Are you still playing Upside Down?
Yep.
Oh my god, don't do it while fighting, please.
You guys were telling me that I should be doing it the entire game.
Did we?
No, we told you that you won't get used to it.
You said I won't get used to it in the span of a single episode.
You won't get used to it in the whole game, I'm pretty sure about that. Especially when you switch in fighting things like
from your
bow. Yeah?
Yeah, come here. Yeah.
Oh, enchanting
time. Bane of Arthropods, amazing.
Okay, what else am I cooking? Oh yes, I need to find iron. That's my problem.
Do you still not have full iron?
I have full iron, but I don't need to pick anymore. And diamond. I still need buckets.
Okay, I nearly fell into that.
Good, you didn't.
I'm going to do all my caving and Upside Down. If we go to the surface, I'll change.
One. Yay! My sword.
Oh, Stolas is not the lowest.
Who's
lower?
Oh, that's it.
Aren't they on the same team?
Yep. And besides, that team on is pretty close too.
They on their team as well?
Okay, we're gonna chance some.
It's all the same.
Aqua Affinity.
Sharpness.
Good.
That's nice.
I need to go away from here. Where's my
another
cave?
Sharpness, that's nice. Power.
Oh wait, is this?
And another power.
Okay, oh, I finally see the spider.
Should we make
this is where he is. Around the
what's it
quarter.
Called? Diamond sword then? The sharpness too, with the books.
I would just enchant.
No, that's...
And we can have two sharpness twos. I mean, it's more a waste of the book. I think it's more a waste of the book.
It could be a waste of two diamonds.
Well... I'd rather have two iron sharp twos than one diamond sharp two.
True.
I'm
no
looking
swords, then.
At
that's fine.
Show.
That's we can... That's not what I meant.
That's exactly what you meant. I know it.
Whatever.
That's where the rest of the cave place is. I should throw this away. Okay, that's a zombie.
Ooh.
Should I fight zombies, yes or no, while playing upside down?
Don't fight them, like, block them off and then...
Well...
Yeah. You will take damage, I can promise you, if you don't do it that way.
Okay. How many minutes till the next episode? I think I might just finish this
nice.
One.
Nice. Mine's up above timer. Next episode is... Well, it's like, I don't know, 50 minutes till the next episode.
Something is dying. Where's stuff dying?
I'm gonna make the anvil.
Ah, screw it. I'm changing back. Here we go.
Yeah, cool. Let's go.
If it wasn't a ravine that has the potential to kill, just right out kill me, I wouldn't do it. But it's just way too confusing. And to make it worse, I'm also dealing with a thing known as crafting lag. Best crafting ever.
Yes, throw away the chicken.
Okay.
Yeah, I burned it.
I'm having some serious deja vu moments.
You need some food.
I have 8 steak left, so...
Oh my god, this is even worse! I should never have changed back! I'm halfway through right now. Every time I want to look up, I'm looking down and vice versa. This is not good. Wait, don't I have a crafting table? Oh wait, it's here. Then what was I gonna craft? Buckets, that's it.
Oh, is there any more cave here? Wait, were you just digging?
Oh, yeah. A lot of how much would it cost to combine two iron sharpness two swords?
9 levels, I think.
Oh, I would... I'm lucky.
I'm not sure, though.
I just found a cave I totally missed while upside down. There's advantages to be had, after all.
Time to mine some gravel.
Yeah, Yeah, I'm glad I switched back now, because if I had to do it while I'm on the surface and while we're fighting, it would only get worse.
Yeah, probably. Because you're like kind of used to it now, or trying.
Yeah, exactly.
Like your brain tries to do it upside down now, and it's not upside down anymore. Did you let leave the enchanting table and stuff like there?
Yeah.
I haven't even enchanted yet.
Well, I know.
Is there anything of use in here? I don't see anything of use down here. What's your coordinates? I'm coming to you. I'm not going to bother with this stupid place. This ravine looks even more dangerous than I thought it was, now that I'm right side up. 208.
Dang it, Krantz, you took everything out of the furnaces!
Of course.
Do you guys have one more string for me?
Do you have one more string for me?
I only have two string.
I only have two string.
God damn it, you echo. Come on, finish smelting, then I can dig to you.
It should be night now on the surface, just saying.
Time to make some more arrows.
It was 208. Oh, okay, it's the wrong fucking direction, okay.
Oh yeah, I wanted to make flint and steel. I think they could be pretty efficient.
Yeah, probably. More than lava buckets, probably.
Yep.
Because they're so hard to place.
No. Holy fuck, this is annoying.
Hmm? What is happening?
Because my mind is still wired the wrong way.
Well. Brought it down to yourself somehow.
Yep.
Can you give me some iron, please?
Down is the ground. Down is the ground. That's what I need to remember. As long as I remember that, I'll be fine. Ah, fuck, my pick broke. Time for a new one.
Give me some iron back, please. I actually need some.
In a second. Here, take these. Oh, that's rude. Yeah.
I'm gonna make a new shovel. Do I have 3 diamonds, by the way? Here, take this, Kowalski.
Okay, I got sharpness 3.
Right. I could actually do that too, probably.
Oh, damn, now I need levels for 2 enchanted bow.
Oh, I see your name tags.
Oh no.
He's trying to kill us.
Yep.
Oh my god, this crafting lag. God damn it, I got sharpness and knockback.
I got sharpness and breaking. On one. And didn't use it. If you want my iron sword.
I got sharpness and breaking and sharpness and knockback. God damn it.
Combine it.
It's like 15 levels.
I know.
Yay, dark cave.
Okay.
I'm so happy to have found dark cave that is not infested with mobs. I wanna celebrate.
Knockback.
Oh, I need levels, don't I?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't done much of anything in the last 2 episodes.
Here it is. I keep getting a shit enchant on my swords.
Did you go back for the Enderman no longer?
Nope.
No,
I didn't hear him anymore.
Enderpearls are really good in this environment. I think you should have gone for them immediately.
You didn't see my ravine, dude. He was probably in the ravine and you haven't seen my ravine. At my ravine, it was death. Death incarnate. I swear.
For an Enderpole? Worse.
For everything. I could see at least 5 creepers, 5 zombies, a shitload of skeletons.
Worse.
Everything was there.
Time to my own cope.
That's what I'm doing the whole time.
Oh wait, I should block off, shouldn't I?
Yep. Knuckles, he was just healing.
Oh, look at that, I found more gold.
Nice, I only have 9. I only found some in the beginning.
I keep finding gold everywhere, but gold doesn't give me XP.
Everywhere.
Ah, water here. I've been wanting water. I'm happy now. My life is complete.
More coal, please. I need 8 more levels. Because I had to use them all for enchanting level 1s.
Ah, it feels so good to be caving.
Haven't you been caving the whole game?
Well, the other was fighting my controls the entire time, which I'm still doing, FYI.
Who's the lowest?
It is weird how the mind is wired. Occasionally I keep getting those flashbacks and I'm like, wait, this is the wrong way, this is the right way, no, what the fuck? And I don't have a clue what I'm doing anymore.
How many levels do you have right now, Bunga?
14. There was no redstone, everything led to the same stupid ravine. I tried tackling it for an entire episode while upside down, but I just couldn't get anywhere. Best I could do was try get a little bit of gold while upside down. No, this is up. Mouse up means yep.
Oh, cool, yeah.
In the meantime, Fairy is fighting his own battles again.
Die yet?
Nope.
That's surprising,
to
be honest.
All 8 people still alive. Need 5 more levels.
You can do it, Kranz. Just go a bit higher.
I have 3 diamonds.
Bunga could have a diamond sword, since he doesn't have a sharpness book. Maybe it's getting diamond one, sharpness one.
Guess.
Why am I still getting iron? What the fuck?
I don't want that iron. Oh, dead end.
It's been a while since I saw your name text because I'm caving, but I feel like I need to start carrying my weight by caving. Hey!
You need
look
to
at that!
Again?
More gold. In a minute, I guess.
Why did we come from again in the beginning? I do not remember.
I kind of do, but we could just make a staircase up.
I want the levels. There might be some coal.
I'm feeling seriously useful this game.
Doesn't matter, played upside down.
Yeah, before failing the mission. I need to edit that in. Big giant mission failed after I switched back.
Do it.
Right now.
And then on top of that, I need to go, like, when I get confused about the direction, I need to go, like, hard mode activated.
Ah, this could be bad.
Nothing back here.
Nothing.
I have nothing left to do right now.
Could farm some flint, I guess.
I already farmed my 26 feathers.
I only had one feather left. Probably from a chicken that you guys. Seriously? How what about you go up and you start getting apples? Because I've got the gold.
I have 5 levels. Apples, I mean.
I think you'll want more apples.
Do we?
Well, I don't think since this.
I've got 51 gold at this point.
Well, I have 34.
Thing is, I don't think we need. I don't think it will come to much bow fighting, so if we just stack us up with all the gapples and then just get sword rush, we can't use them anyways. So we might as well save the gold for the.
Yeah, I mean, you can make some apples, but you might take some damage if you get shot once or something while rushing.
Okay. Yeah.
Or before that.
Yay, redstone.
Okay, I need 2 more levels, guys.
You want me to put some stone in the furnaces?
I don't think that's worth it.
Well, at least something.
Ah.
Right. Just give me the blocks back in the beginning, in the end.
Yeah, you can have them.
I don't think they will give you 2 levels.
Yeah. Probably not. Oh, there's some cord right here.
Also some iron.
Need crafting table. Where's my crafting table? Fuck it, I'll make a new one.
Oh, the next time.
Oh, here's my crafting table. Goodbye.
Didn't you already take damage like before that?
Welcome back.
I think you did.
Yeah.
What am I making? Pick.
You probably did.
Fuck this place, there's creepers here. I don't want to play with creepers. But I guess I will. I knew he was going to try and sit on my barrier. Fucking hell. But at least he's dead.
We didn't die to PvP. PvE, I mean.
Yet.
Oh, Sid is at 28.
Longer, can you still try to slowly make your way to us?
Yeah, give me the cords again and I'll come your way, I guess.
3 quarters.
Why is there a staircase here? Did I place a staircase?
Of a level.
Yeah, just take it out of the furnaces. I'll use the time and make another quick break room.
Well, I came from here, so. Oh wait, I remember now. I made a water drop here. 19484. Okay, let's backtrack a little. There's so much coal over here, but I want to go come meet you guys because it's been too long.
Yep.
So I'm gonna ignore it.
Getting so close.
Oh shit. Ah! Crap. Oh fuck.
What's happening?
It's known as a baby zombie and I couldn't block off in time. Oh.
Oh. 25.
Yeah. I tried blocking off but I couldn't. I had blocks on my bar but it was just a giant place around me. I should have pillared up but no, I didn't have space. He would have hit me regardless. Fuck.
Yeah, long took damage, Kowalski. Okay, I got the level. I got the level.
Oh my god!
Baby zombie happened! I couldn't pillar up, I couldn't block off in time, and I couldn't hit him for anything either.
Quick break. BR back.
Okay, what's the corners again? 194 minus 844.
You should have come directly to us.
I was coming to you, that's why I got hit by the stupid thing.
I mean directly.
I was going through the cave, that was as directly as I could.
Always take 3 blocks.
I was 300 blocks away, would you have me dig again?
Yeah, that would be good. We could find some diamonds this way. How many levels do we have now?
How about no?
No levels?
Yeah, that was a creeper.
Okay.
I was like, nope, how about I don't fight him? What's the course? 194844? Okay, this is the way I go. Fine. This is down, so I can place the torch here.
I think we should start heading up, maybe.
Dang.
I still have to enchant.
Yeah, we can do it on the surface. What were you doing? Kowalski.
Okay, this keeps on getting worse. Now I found gravel, almost graveled myself. And that's why you don't tunnel.
Some capital already.
I saw your name tags just now, and now I don't.
I don't think we should enchant on the surface now that longest extra coming to us.
I'm making 4, okay?
Yeah. Please make lots of golden apples for me. That would be appreciated.
What are you at if you eat 3?
If I eat 3, I'll be at 8.5. Or I can just let you guys kill another team and then I'll eat the golden heads.
That's you digging, right?
I hope it is.
Unshift. Yeah, that's you.
Ooh, cool. How about I block this off? Oh, well.
Wanna place the enchanting table down again?
Oh, yeah. Oh wow.
Did I just manage to take full damage in a water drop?
Yeah.
That was glorious. I'm sorry that it happened, but that was glorious.
If you really want to make a diamond sword, yeah.
Well, first I'm going to cook. Before I'm enchanting one.
Take the gapples and stuff longer.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Your inventory
is full.
Split the gapples
before you eat them, because of the eating bug.
Yeah, I know.
I think you can start a staircase up.
Okay.
Grants.
Did you pick up the diamonds?
Okay. I need to drop this shit. Is this place safe? There won't be shit coming in here.
Well, it didn't came.
Oh, Kowalski, here, take this feather.
Do you have one string?
I have one string. I don't have a bow, though.
Me neither. That will be fun, spider hunting on the surface.
This is one.
Oh, I found some gold. Nice.
Where the fuck did the golden apples go? Oh, here. For a moment, I thought they were invisible.
Holy crap.
Holy shit, you just scared the shit out of me.
What do you think about me? I placed a single one on my bar after splitting. I ate it and there were no golden apples in me. That was shitty scary, man. Ah, fuck, I just unstacked them again. Did I double eat one? Or did you make four? I don't know.
I made four.
But I made the fifth one. I think I may have double eaten despite only having one on my bar. What the fuck?
Oh, are you serious?
What? Or did I just now? I don't get it anymore.
You did just now. You just healed three hearts.
It showed one on my screen! I even picked it up and put it down again once, just to make sure it was only a single one. What the
Reload maybe before you eat the next one.
It is something that I'm considering right now. Fuck it, I'm relogging. Because this needs to happen.
Hex activated.
Okay, it's just a single one. Oh wait. Okay, I'm at 8.5 now. Or I'm at I'm at 70? Okay. So eat one more, right? Or
yes.
Do I not? Okay.
Do you have any left then, or did you all eat them all?
No, I have one left at this time.
Really? I thought you only made four.
Yeah, but he gave me the one apple. I made the apple into a golden apple too.
Oh. How much gold do we have left?
I have two.
I have nine.
I have 35.
Oh, okay. I think we should make one more gapple, maybe.
How much gold do we have?
35. Plus 9.
Can we spend that?
Fucking hell, worst possible shitty enchants.
I still have one devil for you if you need something to re-enchant, Bunga.
Can you re-enchant an iron helmet?
Mm-hmm, I'll make one.
Give me back this, please.
You could just get the stuff out of the furnaces.
I don't want this. Go away.
Projectile protection. Do you have any other projectile protection,
nope.
Bunga?
I have no other projectile.
Yeah, I don't have any projectile protection either. Let's throw it to you.
Okay, now let me make the diamond sword and see what I can enchant for it.
Friends, you want to give me your arrows so I can split them?
Shall I put 8 levels into the sword or not?
No. Oh, I wouldn't, but...
Kowalski, you decide.
Huh? No.
No? Just 1 level or 7 levels?
1.
1 it is. Could be worse.
What?
It's sharpness 1.
Year 52.
Don't
want redstone. Longa, I'll throw you some arrows, even though you don't have a bow yet.
Awesome.
Is it night or day outside right now?
It's day. Oh, it was day a second ago. I think it just turned night.
Wanna go for some spiders?
Yeah, I'll take all the stuff.
Okay. Wait, Longa might need still to enchant. Longa should bring it up then.
Do you still need something?
Yeah, I still need to enchant. You guys go get the string and shit. I'll be up in a minute.
Don't forget the stuff.
I won't. What? How the hell did I just take damage?
You didn't.
You asshole.
I'm sorry, Longa.
You know I was about to try and improve my armor, right? Which will now take shitloads of...
Well, you can still do it.
Oh yeah, okay, good point. But this was literally what I was planning to do. What do I have? Dragon boots, okay.
If you need some levels on the staircase, or some coal.
Okay. Duly noted. Of course, my iron disappeared. Oh no, it didn't.
Oh god. Yeah, I got it once.
Wait, I see some cobble stuff on the surface.
I don't know where you went.
Was that longer?
I didn't place any cobble on the surface.
Where did you go anyway? Uh-oh.
I'll check this.
Uh-oh.
don't want to take damage here. I mean,
I already took damage because there was a zombie right at the entrance. Did you see that before, Kranz? And just ran from it.
Because there's cobble pillars here.
Come on. Let's see if this is worth the levels or if I'll re-enchant.
Did you see any spiders yet?
No.
Me neither.
Found a staircase.
Hmm?
I think someone's been here, someone caved here. Not sure if that
what?
Was longer or not.
Probably me. I was coming from that direction, I think.
Okay. But you didn't place the cobble, did you?
I may have placed the cobble barrier at one point when I saw a skeleton.
That could have been it. Well, that looks like it at least.
I thought you were at the surface, that's why I said. Now, can I finally go and enchant these stupid boots? Thank you, lag. 8 levels? Well, fuck it, why not? Best boots on the server.
There's a spider there.
Try to kill it.
And I'll save one level to enchant.
Usually the safest way, I think, would be just like... digging down, but...
Okay, this has been saved up.
I went towards the extreme hills, by the way, Kranz.
Okay.
Anyone want some feather falling boots?
No.
Good, I already threw them away.
Got 2 string.
Nice. Yeah, let's go back.
Do you guys have 1 flint so I can flint the steel?
Yeah.
True quartz, he's familiar.
I have something.
You wanna come to me? There's no mobs here. Or barely any, let's say it like that.
Just be careful, Donga. Not that all of a sudden some creeps decide to go down the staircase.
Yeah, I'm coming up now. I've got all.
And be careful, there might be a zombie at the surface, right on top of the staircase.
Oh, thanks for the reminder that I should have blocks on my bar.
Where did you go?
I'm coming up the staircase.
I think Edwin and people see people.
Let me quickly get this call just in case we get enough string.
I still don't know where you went, Kranz.
Wait, I'm coming kind of back. Yeah, I'm here.
Oh yeah, be careful with the zombie.
I am so glad I wasn't in reverse mode anymore when I was fighting the stupid zombie.
I still think we should get 1 more gapple.
We have no gapples left, right?
I have one in my inventory.
Oh yeah. So I'll cut down some trees.
Alright. Let's shoot the zombie. Kowalski,
how much gold do you all have?
How much gold do
you guys still have?
9.
I forget, I'm not going to bother with this.
Okay, don't worry, I will test my bow leg, okay? Kranz, so don't get scared.
Mm-hmm.
Ho ho ho!
That's like Kowalski, there's an Enderman.
I hear a skeleton near me.
You wanna kill it?
Shooting.
Okay, why don't you check the exit to the staircase? I hear a skeleton.
Yeah, I see it. Wanna try it?
Yeah.
Are you guys taking on the skeleton?
No.
Skeleton where?
Okay, fuck it. Where did you guys go? Give me quartz.
We're on the plains.
I see a spider near me.
We have string, don't risk it.
Come on, Enderman, look at me!
Hello. Did you get all the stuff?
I've got all the stuff. Make me a bow, please.
Would be looking at me. I could.
Also, can you give me some food?
I have only 4 stake left, so I can't give you any.
Kowalski, give me 4.
Enderman!
Give me string. Whomever has string, give me string so I can make a bow.
Yeah.
There's a zombie, I heard it.
Thank you.
Where is that thing?
I'm coming down here.
I didn't aggro it.
I didn't look at it.
Yeah, me neither. Oh no, I... Come on! Come!
Oh, it's...
Why is he not...
Oh...
Like, for real, why is this Enderman not coming? Oh! Oh!
Go for it!
Yay!
Nice job. Okay, I got the bow now. It's just power 1, but screw it.
That's okay.
Yep. So, we off to travel, or...?
Longa? You
yes.
Want some food?
Yes, I need food. Give me
what
food.
What about the gold and stuff?
Here. Oh, there's one zombie coming. Cool. You wanna get one more capel? I mean, one more... Yeah.
How much gold does everyone have?
I have 9.
35.
Yeah, we should make more, like one more, 2 more gapples with longest gold, maybe.
Guys, give me all your gold, I'll split it up in 3 equal stacks so that we all have equally amounts.
Okay.
Everyone Longa has one, you. Maybe. Everyone, 1 gapple, maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, Grant, throw me your gold.
I did.
You did? I have 58 now, is that the total? I had 35 or so, so 20.
I gave you 14.
I gave you 9.
There's a zombie.
Okay, I must have gotten it.
Where
all. I've not seen one of them.
I don't know where that was one. I'll never.
Oh yeah, I killed it.
Yeah.
Okay, where are you guys?
I'm right next to you.
Oh, there you are. Stop moving! Here, take this. Scrunch, you're the best one, so you get the 20 bars.
Am I lagging out?
I don't know.
All lagging out. It's behind you. It's near the chicken.
You're not moving for me, like both of you aren't moving.
Oh, then you might be lagging out.
I'm seeing you turn around. See where I am? Can you see me move? Oh, you're not moving anymore. Well, you're moving now. I picked it up, fuck it.
Oh, see ya next time.
Okay, here.
Bye-bye.
We'll try again.
And welcome back.
Welcome back.
Episode 5?
Something like that. Where the fuck did you go?
Oops,
I threw it
down.
At you. Krenz, just stop moving.
I'm re-logging.
He is re-logging. He did.
Okay.
Did you throw something at me already?
No. I've been trying to throw it at Krenz.
I'm stuck in the ground.
Oh. GG. First kill.
You're looking as if you're standing on the ground. Where you at, Kowalski? There you are. I'm coming
over
to
here.
You. Stop moving.
We two got a kill. Okay, I got it now.
Oh!
What?
GG!
Oh.
Oh.
GG.
You're going ham. Dude, is it all... It was all slain.
Oh, nice.
Wait. Who else died?
Everyone but
like
you. Green team and Cyan
was
team.
Also, Edwin's dead and burning.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Well, let me try something before we move on. I mean, my mind is really crap right now. I don't think it makes sense to...
Oh, and another one died. Kinako.
OG was slain by Kinako.
I think cleanup crew is happening.
Mm-hmm. Just want to make the gapples. Well, Edwin, that was definitely necessary.
Okay, I'll be right back. I'm going to the toilet for a moment before we end up in a battle.
I'll be right back.
Yep.
Oh, you both go away? Okay. Apparently both went to the toilet right now. Oh, there's another Enderman. I will try to take care of that. Let's hope he is not... Come on! Enderman? Hello?
Hello?
There's another Enderman. Where is it?
I think I'm fine again.
Are you trying to fight him, or are you fine?
Well...
What did you just say?
I'm fine again.
Okay.
Or maybe not. I don't know.
Oh, one apple?
They're kind of crap.
I'll make my apple pretty quick.
And I'm back.
Okay.
So...
Okay, how's it going?
It's taking a little... It's pretty low. So... What about...
Wanna go? Snuggles is really low as well. I think they're fighting Grey Team. Let's go. Let's just go. Fuck that.
Okay.
No gapple for me.
I mean, you can have mine if you want to, but you're in full health.
Nah, it's fine.
Oh! You son of a bitch. Okay, let's go.
I should
pay back. You filled my inventory with junk, you asshole.
Let's go.
Are you guys following me?
Follow the Sword Lord.
Ta-da-da.
Oh, Snuggles about to die.
Good that I cut down trees.
Oh, my TG. Very take damage. How much food do you guys have?
I have 9 chicken.
I have 3 steak.
I can give you some if you want to. But I gave Longer already. How much does Longer have now? He's probably hoarding again.
I'm not hoarding!
How much do you have then?
Food-wise?
Yeah?
I've got my 2 original steak, of which I'm about to eat one, and I've got the 3 cooked chicken of yours. That's all.
Okay.
That's more than I have.
Here. Krenz.
Give me like 3 or 2, maybe.
Wouldn't have gotten more. Wow. Let's cross over this water here. Who died just now? Snuggles, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he died.
Okay.
I think I'm lagging again.
Oh yeah, I heard that. Just tell me when we have to stop.
Oh my god! Well done, Timon. Well
done. Are you okay, Krenz?
Yes, I think.
Timon killed his teammate. And he killed the enemy.
And Fairy still did damage. Is Fairy hiding in a hole? Question mark? Exclamation mark?
Probably is.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, that's cobble here.
Yep, let's go up here. We're kind of close to 0-0.
Yep. 2 team kills. Please don't team kill me, Kowalski, or Longer. Please, no.
You had your part in. If I team kill someone, it's Longer.
I would.
Kowalski?
I would be so sad if my first record around kill is a team kill.
So did we. I'm with Longer.
What?
I'm with Krenz.
Oh yeah, I'm up the hill to your right.
Oh yeah.
You have to go my direction anyways.
Fine.
Well. One is at 31, Kinako's at 32. Come on, Fairy, take damage.
I thought I saw a name tag for a moment, but I'm probably imagining it.
We did just kill anyway, Stolas.
Okay, we're getting
yeah.
pretty close now.
Yeah, I think we're at the moment the only team alive with 3 people.
That could be an advantage.
That's definitely an advantage, except someone combos all 3 of us.
And don't forget you've got me, Edwin's which makes here. It worse.
Okay, we're at 0-0. Where are the people?
Silence! We must talk, we must speak!
Timon is healing. Oh, I think
okay.
I see name tags.
Over there? Okay, I'll follow you.
Not sure though.
Name tag or name tags?
Let me kill some cows so that we can get some food. Because we're so low on food. I don't want too much.
Do you still see them?
Oh, where was that? I have my lightning turned off, so...
Oh, I see them. Two, three people. They're fighting. Clean up!
Come on,
two running afterwards. I think it's... Yeah. It's Timon and Fairy shedding the other two.
Hey guys, target Fairy. Fairy took damage, yes.
Let's go.
I hit one.
Nice. Oh, I hit someone.
Hit someone.
Nice. Go for Fairy. Very ceiling.
Hit him once.
Timon is really low.
Yep.
Hit Timon.
So many energetic tables here, what the fuck?
Are they in the water?
They were a second ago. Fairy, I'm behind Fairy.
Yep, I'm behind you.
I'm behind Kowalski.
Ready to go?
He went up that hill, like, to our left.
Oh shit,
we'll see him.
I think I lost you guys. Oh, there you are. Never mind. You're on the tree tops.
He's right there.
What's that? Fairy or?
He's crossing the water. I couldn't hit him.
Did you just try to shoot?
No, it's no water.
Nope.
Then... Timon is behind us.
Yeah, I saw an arrow coming from the direction we were. But
oh, he was right there.
Oh, behind you!
Oh, help.
Oh.
Oh, longer.
There's an attack here,
Oh, god damn it.
Got my first kill! Yes!
Nice.
GG, guys.
Well, God damn it.
It's a bit unlucky that we
so
late.
Did we win?
Yeah, we won.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Kind of unlucky that we went in so late, but
yep.
It's not like we planned on doing it. When we were outside, all of a sudden, all people died.
Yeah.
That's true.
Well, GG.
GG, guys. What episode is that for?
I don't know. We
can't see them as scrollback.
19 minutes in.
Episode 5. Okay. Well done, guys. I'm checking their enchantments. Power 2 on this one. Oh, hi, Kranz.
Hello.
That's your head. Projectile protection 1, another power 2 bow. That was probably yours. Oh, another power 2 bow. I'm picking up all the power 2 bows. Ooh, unbreaking protection. Nice. Oh my god, so much diamond gear over here. Oh, sharpness 3 sword. No wonder he wrecked you.
Yeah, wasn't Timon really low?
Yeah, he was like at 9.
All of a sudden he was at like 5 hearts when I started sorting him.
Yeah, and Tim, Fairy healed right before we fought.
Oh, did you die? Dang.
This is some nice diamond armor these guys had, holy crap.
Well, guys, thanks for watching, I guess.
Yep, thank you.
And probably not see you guys next season, but...
Yep.
Yeah.
No, I will die. I will die by my own account. I will die by my own hands. Die, you suckers! Goodbye. You're not getting me. Or are you? Well, okay. He got me. Damn it.